All right, guys, here we go. We're doing a personal for Mr. Gene M. Oh, can I get some 130s, Andy? Come on. Quad panel. I want to get a Fred Ian sketch, man. Come on. It is going to be a triple panel. Oh, wow.
Holy damn. That is awesome.
This is a very cool one. I wonder who did this one. Hey, this is cool. I don't know who did it. But it's got Spider-Man, too. A triple panel.
It's like the girl.
That is cool, man. Something even? Or wait. I think it's this way? Yeah, this way. ZA or something? Just go. That's pretty cool, man. We gotta look up that artist. I don't know who that is. It's like a Z87 something? No, I think that's a 2007. See? I think that says 2017 right here. That's a ZA7. Looks something that with a Z. Or that a P? Is that a PAZ? Anyway, that's pretty cool, man. Spider-Man the Green Goblin. That might be a... Is that Paulus, maybe? Easy. Number 50, Vision. And the artist is going to be a Babish. No idea who that is. Number 50, Vision. Psylocke. Number 125. Black Cat. Oh, damn. That's a sweet one. Damn, look at this sketch coming up. Damn. It kind of looks like in a car, but her style. Dude, that's badass. Thor. Babisu? Nice. Let's see what these are worth, man. I think you had a decent box there, at least a decent box. Alright, thank you, Janet.